You're tuning into Black and White Sports on YouTube. The no-holds-barred truth on sports. The main event starts now.
Black and White Sports fans, COVID-19 is hitting the sports world on the NBA courts. The NFL, the NHL has now delayed their season until the beginning of the year. And now, guys, the virus has now hit ESPN First Take. Stephen A. Smith, also known as Stephen Naismith, has now tested positive for the virus, and he is fully vaccinated. Let's go ahead and get into this, guys. ESPN Stephen A. Smith announces he has COVID-19 on First Take. Fully jabbed up, but you know, Joe Biden continues to say this is a pandemic of the unvaccinated. And once again, he is proven wrong. It says here, ESPN analyst Stephen A. Smith knows how to make an announcement. On Tuesday morning, he tweeted this teaser to try to convince people to tune in to his show, First Take at 10 a.m. to hear some news he had to share. And this is what he tweeted out. What's up, peoples? Got something to tell y'all. See you on First Take at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on ESPN. Now, I just found out about this, so I didn't even know. Rose texted me about Stephen A. Smith getting the virus a few minutes ago. The tone of Smith's tweet seemed excited, so it was a little surprising to hear him announcing that he has tested positive for COVID-19. He was filming virtually and was not in the studio at the time. Of course not. They're not going to let him in if he tested positive. Here's Stephen A. Smith opening First Take by announcing he has COVID. He said he tested positive over the weekend and has mild symptoms. Now, did he actually put a clip here? No, there is no clip there. So I guess I'll just read this then. He says this, quote, "I tested positive for COVID-19 and I have the coronavirus. I learned this over the weekend. I got tested three times last week prior to the weekend, and I have tested negative. I tested negative before I departed from LA. I tested negative when I arrived in LA. I tested negative when I got back from LA." Now, if he's tested negative that many times, is this a false positive? I don't think so, because it says here, Smith, 54, said he started experiencing mild symptoms after he returned from Los Angeles and was running a fever on Thursday evening. He was absent from the show on Monday due to his COVID diagnosis, but clarified that his absence from the show on Thursday and Friday of last week was due to an endoscopy and was not COVID-19 related. He says this, quote, "Thank God I was vaccinated," Smith said. "Thank God I got the Pfizer vaccine, two shots a few months ago." Smith, who said he was feeling fine and only had mild symptoms, added that he has not yet gotten the COVID-19 booster shot. Now, of course, he can't get the booster because you have to wait until 6 months after the first two shots before you can get it. So he's about 4 months off. But what do you guys think of this, man? Stephen A. Smith announces that he has the virus. You know, the media is probably going to run and say this is a breakthrough case. No, not a breakthrough case. Even if you get the jabs, you can catch and spread the virus. And he probably has the Omicron variant that the media is trying to really, really freak out about right now. But what we're hearing from the Omicron variant is, like Stephen A. said, mild symptoms. That's what we're pretty much hearing. But that's just my thoughts on this. What do you guys think of this? Black and White sports fans, Stephen A. Smith is down for the count with the virus. Hopefully he makes a quick recovery and he can return to doing his job on ESPN First Take. And from what this article also said, by the way, after he announced his diagnosis, he went off on Kyrie Irving for being on the Nets and being unvaccinated. And that actually says that in this article. I'll jump back real quick. I just noticed that here. It says in true Stephen A. style, he followed his COVID-19 announcement with a rant about the Brooklyn Nets allowing the unvaccinated Kyrie Irving to return to the team. I wonder what he actually feels about that. You know, is he going to take a shot at Kyrie Irving returning now that he's tested positive for the virus and he's actually gotten the jab? while Kyrie Irving is on the Nets. And I believe he's still in COVID protocol. No word on if he actually did test positive, but I think this is that's an interesting take right there. But I wish Stephen A. all the best. I wish him a speedy recovery, wishing him the best health. And anybody that actually has gotten the virus or has the virus now, wish you all guys the speediest of recoveries. Anyway, guys, let us know what you think about all this in the comments. Make sure you subscribe to Black and White Sports, and we'll catch you next time.
Thanks for watching the show. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to tune in next time on Black and White Sports.